hold the spindle like this, pull the lower end over and between those two ropes, so you have also two loops. Keep them a little bit on distance that the spindle stays very stable, and then you just hold it. So let's go.